This is One Touch Football.
Julian Owusu, 22, Hazen Yedden Football Club.
Straight up, now tell me, do you really want to love me forever? Oh, oh, oh. Or is it just a hit and run? Hey, we got a good thing. Don't know if I'ma see you again. But is that a good thing?
Julian, explain how you got into football.
To be fair, it was a weird one, really, because I wasn't really into football at the beginning. I wanted to be a boxer. My dad wanted me to be a boxer as well. So, I was boxing for ages. And then I went to Tooting and Mitcham, started playing football there, and then decided, yeah, man, it's what I wanted to do, man. So I started off at Tooting and Mitcham.
So interestingly, after Tooting and Mitcham, you went to Ghana. Why did you decide to go out there?
I had a vision, man, really, man. I wanted to make it as a pro. So I was unfit, man. I was unfit at the moment, at that time. So I thought, let me go to Ghana, get fit, and challenge myself, do you know what I mean, to be better. So I went out there. It was difficult, but I still went out there, do you know what I mean? Left my family and that. But it was good. It was a good experience.
So who was you playing for out in Ghana?
A team called 11 Wise. At the time, they were in the Division 1 in Ghana. So they were going for promotion. So I went out there, helped them come up to Premier League. So it was good, man, definitely. I was young at the time. I was only 17. So playing at that level was big. It was big, man. It was big.
So after that situation, what happened with your career?
While I was out there, I actually got scouted for a team called Excelsior in Holland. They're in the Premier League in Holland. So I left Ghana, went to Holland, and I was there on trial initially for about a week. And then they extended it to 3 months. So I was out there for 3 months just doing my thing, really, and nothing really came about it, really. Contract didn't come out of it. So I thought, let me go back to England, man.
Okay, so you went back to England, played in the Ryman League? Okay, so how did you find this, coming from Ghana as well? How did you find going to the Ryman League?
I thought it was a step down, to be fair, but I learned everywhere I go, do you know what I mean? So I can't say it was a negative. So, yeah, I went down there, played about 10 games, and decided to go back to Ghana again, man. Decided to go back to Ghana, because I didn't want to play at that level, to be fair.
So your second spell in Ghana, how did you find this? You were playing at the top level out there, I believe.
Yeah, top level. It was a mixture of positives and negatives, but at the end of the day, the negatives became positives, do you know what I mean? But it was good to be around, you know, those kind of players, do you know what I mean? The top-class players, and winning the league as well in my first season in Ghana is quality, man. It's great. So, being around those players just improved me, really. And it was a new challenge for me to improve myself as well. Physically, I was about this high, but by the time I finished in Ghana, I'm 6'2" now, and I'm strong, do you know what I mean? So, it tested me, but improved me, man. Definitely.
So what made you decide to come back to England after the second spell?
I actually came back on trial at Gillingham and nothing came about it again, so I signed for Hazen Yedden. That's where I am now.
So Hazen Yedden conference in England, how do you feel the differences between the standard from the Ghana Premiership to the conference out here?
I would say the standard is much better in Ghana, obviously. It's the Premier League out there, but I can't really compare it to English football. I could just say, you know, it's compared to German football, really. I think it's definitely a higher level. I can't say that, do you know what I mean? But it's good.
So you're still young, you got a lot of years left in your career. What are your aspirations for the next, I don't know, five years or so?
I don't know, probably in a season or two, I'll probably be playing in Europe somewhere, I don't know, maybe back in the league. And back in the Black Stars, man, I want to play for the Black Stars, obviously, and be successful and be the main striker in the Black Stars, do you know what I mean? But it's going to be hard work, so I just got to put my head down, man, and carry on working hard.
So for a young man that's moved about a lot, in terms of players within England, why do you feel, or do you feel, that they should move around more within Europe or the world to excel their careers?
Definitely. I think English players are kind of scared to go out and meet a new challenge, do you know what I mean? That's why you don't really see loads of players going out. But I think definitely, if you're not playing here, get out there, see what's out there, improve your game, see other cultures, and improve your game, man. Get out there, man. Definitely. You need to get out there. Definitely. I'm the kind of person that I won't stay in one country and be not playing, do you know what I mean? I'll go anywhere. I'll go anywhere and play to improve myself. It's only going to make you better.
Straight up, now tell me, do you really want to love me forever? Oh, oh, oh. Or is it just a hit and run? Hey, we got a good thing. If I'ma see you again, but
This is One Touch Football.